I want to thank some of very important, you're all very important to me here today. I want to say a few words about Dev Saab, about his family, about Suneil Anand. First of all, I want to thank all of you from the bottom of my heart that you have come here today to share with me the launch of my book on my journey with the legendary Mr. Deva Anandji, titled Dev Saab, as he was lovingly called, not just in India, but around the world. Dev Saab was not just a mega star or the evergreen hero, but a wonderful, wonderful human being, down to earth, humble, kind, and loving. He was a pillar of our Indian film industry, known throughout the globe for his achievements. He will no doubt inspire actors for generations and generations to come. As I said, as a 12-year-old boy growing up in a middle-class family in Delhi, I watched his film closely, watching his mannerism, his colorful dress sense, his beautiful romantic songs, and how gracefully he used to romance his hero in pehli film dekhi thi, Wahida Rahman ji ke saath film Prem Pujari, aur gana Shokhiyon mein gola jaye, to main dekhta ekdam dang reh gaya, ki how graceful this man is, how he treats his heroines. Dev Saab lived with the belief that you should never give up, never ever give up in life, and that same thought, I started my journey, bringing me here to this evening and to try my first ever book, Dev Saab, created from all of my memories and moments we shared together. I'm incredibly grateful to have Suneil Anandji as a close friend. He has given me immense support while I was writing this book. Without him, it would not have been possible. Thank you, Suneil. So kind of you. Like his father, Suneil is also very kind, humble, down-to-earth, and soft-spoken. We have known each other for so many years, experiencing many difficult, different things along the way, but throughout this entire time, he has always been very true to his character. Always helpful, incredibly modest, my family have always been very fond of him for good nature and outlook on life. I'm also deeply thankful to the Anand family here. Mona Aunty Ji, Davina Ji, Boni Aunty Ji, Dr. Madhokan family, Kohli family, Kapoor family, and upcoming actor Surya Rishi Anand, please give him a big round of applause. I won't take you a long time. I want to thank you, Bhai Sahab, for all your support. All the time. Thank you. Nadira Zaheer Babaji, I think she was here somewhere, a legend in her own right. She's a theater veteran who has devoted her life in the art. She's a kind, affectionate, a very humble person. When I was doing theater in the 80s in Delhi, I heard a lot about her, but I never met her. So I had this desire, I don't know where she is, but wherever she is, she was here before. I thank her very much and her family, Raj Saab, Juhi Ji, Anup Ji, and Arya Ji. And one more, like a younger brother, Chandradas Menon, Chandru Bhai. Thank you very much for all your support. Thank you. I'm ever grateful to you. And at last, I cannot forget my family, my mother, who not only gave me the birth, but instilled in me strong moral values that have guided me throughout my entire life. My wife, Geeta, my son, Karan and Rohit. Rohit, unfortunately, couldn't be here because of his work commitments, but sends his love to all of you. Karan, thank you for being here. You worked incredibly hard to make this event possible. Thank you all. And Mr. Ali Peter John, very senior journalist. Thank you very much, sir. And all the press and the media, thank you very much. Without you, Dev Saab used to say, main in sabka hoon, ye sab mere hain. Round of applause for you. And my very good friend, Mr. Akshay Anand. Thank you very much, brother. You are here to support me. I really love you like anything. He's always there for me. Thank you, so nice of you. God bless you, thank you. And at the last, whenever I used to sit with Dev Saab, and used to get a little upset, ki Dev Saab career kahin ja nahi raha. So Dev Saab used to say to me these words, suno, main kaun hoon, jante ho, main ek jeeta jaagta insaan hoon, logon mein jata hai, milta hai, unse baat cheet karta hai, aur phir unse hi kuch nikal ke ek journalist जितने भी आते हैं उनसे बातें करता हूँ, टीवी देखता हूँ, कटिंग्स निकालता हूँ पेपर से, और एक आइडिया कंसीव कर लेता हूँ और उसको पर्दे पे उतार देता हूँ। जब पिक्चर बन जाती है तो उसको थिएटर में लग जाती है और मैं एक कोने में बैठ के आराम से देखता हूँ कि लोग मजा ले रहे हैं कि नहीं ले रहे हैं। नहीं भी ले रहे कोई बात नहीं, ले रहे हैं बहुत बढ़िया, आगे बढ़ते जाओ बढ़ते जाओ और पीछे मुड़कर नहीं देखो। और यही मैंने सीखा देव साहब से, मैंने इसीलिए किताब लिखी, आगे बढ़ते जाओ, जो भी होगा उम्मीद है आपको पसंद आएगी, नहीं भी आई तो थैंक यू वेरी मच।
क्या बात,
देव साहब की ब्लेसिंग मेरे साथ हो, हमारे सबके साथ।
क्या बात, क्या बात।
लॉन्ग लिव देव साहब, देव साहब यू आर ऑलवेज हियर इन आवर हार्ट, आई फील योर प्रेजेंस हियर, थैंक यू, थैंक यू वेरी मच,
थैंक यू सो मच विजय जी। ऑन दिस नोट लेट्स अनवील द बुक। So, friends and family, press, it's time for Dev Saab, a journey with the legend Dev Anand to be unveiled. May I request the Anand family to be on stage?
Please, all the Anand family, please come to the stage for this event. Mr. Rajkumar Saksariya ji, please come to the stage.
Please, a round of applause for the Anand family.
Please give a round of applause for everybody. Geeta, come to the stage, please.
Can we have the books on stage, please? I would request Mr. Vijay Kumar ji to hand over the books to the dignitaries. Wow. आपको भी इस बुक की कॉपी मिल जाएगी, टेंशन मत लो प्रेस। सो इफ द प्रेस हैज एनी क्वेश्चंस वो के बुक में क्या है, किस तरह से लिखी गई है बुक, या तो फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली वांट टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चंस, मिस्टर विजय कुमार जी इज हियर।
टेल यू वन थिंग अबाउट माय फादर, He was a very loving, very caring father and very concerned about his children, both of his children, me and my sister Davina. And he would ask about us just about every hour on the hour. Suneil, you know, he was that concerned. And the rest, I think you all know already. And if there are any other questions, I'm willing to answer them. Yeah.
Any other questions? Press, media, friends, family.